Hey, what's up there, YouTube? How many of you guys got these older DeWalts that run the, I call them the drop-in batteries? If you're like me, you've been limping them around on these older drop-in batteries. There's an 18-volt NiCad. You know, you got options with these batteries. You can have them rebuilt. It's kind of a pain in the ass. You know, and you want to upgrade to lithium-ion. I call them the slide-on. 20 volt batteries through DeWalt. So, hey, thank God that DeWalt didn't leave us behind or anything. Us old dogs that like our old tools, you know, we don't want to go out there and buy a whole brand new set. So, we have options. The adapter plate, that's right, the adapter plate. They've had it for a couple of years, I think, now. And I finally did the upgrade. It was my batteries had all taken a shit on me, so. But yeah, you can run the adapter plate. It's the DCA1820, 20 volt, and it converts it over to the 18 to run your tools. The adapter plate drops in, your brand new batteries slide in. And the best way that I found to buy the batteries is what I did was one of the big box stores, they had Father's Day, you know, they had the DeWalt drills on sale for. It was like $99 for the drill with the two brand new batteries and the charger for $99. So I was like, you know, did that because I knew I was eventually going to buy the adapter plate. The adapter plate runs about $40, but you know, yeah, that's the way to buy it. You know, get a drill that's on Father's Day special for $99 at one of the big box stores, and so you got the two batteries, you got the charger. And you're getting a brand new grill out of the deal too, so yeah, that's the best way to do it. I know some of you old dogs like myself, you know, we've been limping these drop-in DeWalt batteries around for years now, so, and if you want to, you can have those rebuilt, or you can just go ahead and upgrade. So hey, like always, build something, break something, learn something, make something. See ya.